All right, we are such tourists that, here is Natascha McElhone, from native of England, who lives in London, but has been on so many great TV shows here. And Mark's like, hey, do they Uber it in London? What else about London do we not know that we should know? It's the capital of the world.
Well, you can cycle everywhere now.
Oh, nice.
Right, so, right.
I call them Sadiq cycles, but they were known as Boris bikes.
Yeah. They were Boris the mayor. I've actually done that, where it's a bank they're affiliated with.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you cycle everywhere in London?
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, I do. I mean, I have my own bike, my sort of midwife's bike.
Do you have a basket?
Yeah, of course. Oh,
to put your things.
Do you have flowers in the basket?
Okay.
A baguette?
Do you have a bell? Yes, do you ring a little bell?
I have a bell.
Do you wear a helmet?
Embarrassing. Of course I wear a helmet.
Safety
Absolutely.
First.
Yes.
Do you sometimes put a little dog in there?
I don't have a dog. I have cats.
Okay.
Does that count?
They won't stay.
They wouldn't be into it.
I have to ask, because I was such a huge fan. Do people bring up Californication still? Or because these shows live forever now.
Yeah. They do. And also, like, my son's generation comes up to me and asks me about it, which I'm so surprised by, because, you know, they were all tiny when it was being made.
But
I'm
it was
like,
a particular.
When did you watch it?
But it was a very risque show for its time.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess now everything's gone that way.
Big billboards on Sunset for the first. This is the Hulu series with Natascha opposite Sean Penn. It looks really good. And as we were talking about it briefly in the green room, you said you have a real affection for this show.
Yeah.
Why?
I love the group of people I got to work with. Beau is phenomenal. He's incredibly creative and inventive and authentic, and you collaborate with him genuinely. He's very interested in everyone's input.
This is Bo Willimon, who also did a little show you might have heard of called House of Cards.
Yeah. but without ever losing his own rudder, you know, he's quite visionary, and it's very exciting.
And with something like this that seems so very ambitious, does he sit down and say, here's what we're trying to do, or here's the idea, or what's that conversation?
As I said, he's very specific. He's very clear about what he wants to do, but that doesn't make him unable to collaborate or get input from other people. So it ended up sort of changing course quite a few times throughout the process. And that's exciting. It's like being on a helter-skelter ride.
When you're here in the States and people here, are people like, wait, you're British? Does that happen still?
It used to happen, and now, no, people aren't so surprised anymore. Weirdly, in England, people are surprised. Mm. It's my home. And like, why are you putting on a British accent?
Let me show you a clip from the first. Look at this.
When it comes to Mars, we must get used to death.
I believe it's worth the lives we lose.
The five astronauts you lost. Doesn't that eat at you? Doesn't that give you pause?
You're asking me to weigh my entire life's work against the loss of life. It's an impossible question.
But it's the question.
It's the question that never goes away. It's their lives, not yours.
You don't understand.
Not finishing what I was meant to do, that's worse than death.
Oh, gosh, that looks good. So a Manchester accent there. Is that a big lift from the way you would normally speak?
No, it's very slight. She's from Manchester, but she's lived in America for 20 years. So you're surrounded by people who have that life story, right? There's loads of Brits who've been in LA for ages, and they kind of lose their accents.
Why
does she support Manchester City or Man United?
United, obviously. Obviously.
Duh. Yeah. You have children. Why have you never elected to live here permanently?
I love England. Yeah, I'm really happy in London.
Very good.
But America's been very good to me, so yeah.
We'll tell you this, the first premieres, all the episodes will drop on Hulu this Friday. Really nice to meet you this morning. Thanks
Lovely
for coming in.
Thanks
so much.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Still ahead this